Sudhir Ditto, and this is Hemant. We work at Avi Networks. We would be willing to present a talk on service mesh and the future of microservices-based architecture at Rootconf this year in the Bangalore edition. So this is basically an introduction to what you can expect to get from the session. As the world is moving from monolithic applications to distributed systems, the application delivery ecosystem has also evolved along with it. That's evident from the fact that today we see the need of things like circuit breakers, mutual TLS, rolling upgrades, and so on and so forth. Because of the nature of how services are distributed, the visibility model has also evolved. People have a requirement to do analytics over their traffic and have a real-time idea about what really is flowing in and out of their distributed systems.
So a whole service mesh fabric came into being to solve the challenges of distributed services. But when we talk about distributed services, it can pose some challenges that requires a new paradigm of thinking. Now the environments are truly multi-cloud with a cluster that's spread across regions, which again adds more complexities in terms of managing them. Hence, these service meshes continue to evolve. Now, we at Avi Networks have quite an experience working with the customers on their microservices-based requirements at scale, and some of these experiences are evolving into design of service mesh that we are working on.
So, what can you expect from this talk? You could come to this talk to get a primer of what service meshes are all about. We are going to talk about an introduction to service mesh with some of the popular technologies in open source like Istio on top of Kubernetes. In addition to this, we are also going to look at some of the generic use cases that are evolving as a part of this whole sort of revolution that is happening around application delivery. Finally, we are also going to share our practical experiences of working with our customers who have adopted some of these philosophies and rolled them into production.